Hi, I'm Andrew Gordon, number 10 for the Hershey Bears, and I play forward.
He's very intense. He fights for every inch on the ice, and when he gets the opportunity, he's got very good finishes.
An interesting East Coaster up from Nova Scotia there.
Always outside as a kid, always on the lake playing pond hockey.
Knows how to cook pretty well. He does a pretty good job in the kitchen, manning the barbecue.
I live with Zach Miskovic and Dylan Yao at our place right now.
He loves to sing. He's a great singer. Actually, Dylan Yao is living with us too. He plays the guitar really well, and they love to jam out at the house, and he's pretty good at singing.
Mostly like brothers now than anything else. So we sometimes shoot pucks at each other when we're getting interviewed.
He takes his conditioning and preparation very seriously, maybe more so than anybody else on our team.
He's pretty much the only guy I've ever seen who puts his gloves on 2 hours before the game. So I warm up with him, I go for a jog with him, I stretch with him, I do the whole thing. I don't know, I just find it can be a different feel by the time I get out there. It's very familiar in my hands and everything feels right.
We give it to him a little bit, obviously it's a little bit different, but everybody has their thing, so it's just working for him.
We don't get the flight, but the guy, escorting the cup, we sort of FedEx it to each other. So a lot of them, some minor hockey coaches and stuff, where you've come and what you've accomplished so far. Careers are short, 10 years go by and you look back, it'll be, snap of your fingers. So try to enjoy myself and work hard and be the best player I can be, but at the same time, make sure I'm enjoying myself. And if that makes me focus, that makes me intense, and so be it.